Here's the cure for gluten sensitivity. Hi, I'm Dr. Shintani, MD, and nutritionist trained at Harvard. You can get my free ebook, Health Secrets, at peacediet.org. I've been using whole wheat and gluten in my programs for over 30 years, and I've seen zero problems with gluten sensitivity, and my patients' stomach ailments, bloating, arthritis, and fatigue all disappear. Research indicates that for other than the 2% of the people who have actual celiac disease or true wheat or gluten allergy, for the vast majority of people, gluten is not the problem. In a double-blind placebo-controlled study, one group was put on high-dose gluten, one group was put on low-dose gluten, and one group was put on placebo. The results were stunning. The group taking the highest dose of gluten had the fewest symptoms of gluten sensitivity. The group with the worst symptoms were on placebo, statistically similar to low-dose gluten. Bottom line is, if you have symptoms of gluten sensitivity, research shows that it's not the gluten. It may be the herbicide on it, which can cause leaky gut or related symptoms. So the cure for so-called gluten sensitivity is to use organic whole wheat products so that they are free of herbicides and chemicals. For more tips on natural health, get my free ebook, Health Secrets, at peacediet.org. I'm Dr. Shintani for your health.